Well, this is day one of the adventure to Dubai.
You're not doing that.
We're at Sydney Airport. Time is 7 a.m. Just going to have a quick beerski for breakfast.
That is... Well, I've never seen anything like that. I'll tell you what, though.
Pretty close.
Yeah. That we've just gone through his jet wash now. We're probably going to get hammered.
To the banyan tree at the beach. A little resort to have some cocktails and watch the sunset. Beautiful Ras Al Khaimah. Did I pronounce that correctly? Did I get it? I got it right? Okay. I've been practicing that. We're at the Banyan Tree Resort in the desert, and this is the amazing dining room here in the resort. Just about to have some lunch, and we've got this entire luxurious room to ourselves. Real treat. I'm gonna have some bread. Going for a swim in Ras Al Khaimah. It looks like I'm in the middle of nowhere really, but if I was to swim about 60 miles in that direction, I'd end up in Iran. So I'm probably not going to go that far.
وتولنا في من توليت وبارك لنا فيما أعطيت وقنا شر ما.
Here we are at Al Hamra Golf Course. So this is the first proper run on the course. We've got a little GPS system here as well. Fantastic. Yeah. Take a few little videos on the way.
لك الحمد على ما قضيت ولك الشكر على ما أعطيت نستغفرك اللهم من جميع الذنوب والخطايا ونتوب إليك اللهم اقسم لنا من خشيتك ما تحول به بيننا وبين معصيتك ومن طاعتك ما تبلغنا به جنتك ومن اليقين ما تهون به علينا
مصر. Yeah, you probably don't want to be recording that one. Right, this is day 5 of our adventure in the Middle East. We're in Dubai today and just getting ready to go to the top of the Burj Khalifa. So we'll be jumping on the metro in a few moments' time, which will shoot us down to the Dubai Mall. After that, we're going to do a little bus tour. We'll be sitting on the top of the bus, and it's going to take us around the sights of Dubai. Following that, we've got the desert experience later on this evening. So So that's going to take us out in some four-wheel drives into the desert. We're going to have a bit of a go on a camel. We'll smoke some shisha, have some traditional food, and watch the sun go down over the dunes. So today's going to be a cracking day.
Standing on the 124th floor of the Burj Khalifa. Here at the Dubai Mall, we've just been up the Burj Khalifa, which is just in the background. I'll just give you a little bit of a look around. Check this out.
Just come across the aquarium, and this is just the outside of the aquarium, so I'm just going to walk you past here. Feel it coming so clear. The middle of the desert here, and we just watch the sunset. That's pretty spectacular. So the next stop is to find some dinner and entertainment and a bar, but in the meantime we're just soaking up this amazing desert. Bedouin camp for a few beers, traditional food, and hopefully a camel ride pretty soon.
See the Bedouin fires at night. See the oil fields at first light. Get it off.
Alright. Behind me I have belly dancing starting, and right here I have shisha.